one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. All right, then.
Every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
call yourself Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No,
we're
no,
so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it.
Are you feeling sick?
The guards in Dragonstreet say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Killing it is ours! If you're with me! Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah!
Damn right!
Let's move out.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
What is it?
Damn you! You think you can take me? Time to finish them! I love a challenge! You'll pay for that? It's nothing.
start running so I can stab you in the back.
feel. I think you might be sick.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vinci, an extremely well-connected person.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love. Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. But who's going to stop him? Me? I'll have no part of that.
Aldruf won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
If he's not with us, he's
for
against Ulfric? Us.
Well, nothing he official. Known him for years. He seems to value my thoughts, and I'm grateful for that.
You think
I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion from time to time.
Shoving a sword through his gullet.
Grew up here, cold as Atmore, but that just grows the beard sticker. Lot of history in these walls.
So
we're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to be alive.
I still say you should
travel
take
safely.
All out like
it's
you
dangerous
dead
out
King
there.
Torek.
Torek was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks. Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Helgen, huh?
Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Yeah, but first, tell me, why is a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. The kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their mettle for ages. There's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. We'll see about that, won't we? Here, take this. You need it. Use it on the island. Don't lose it. That's all the help you're getting. Try not to die.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on force.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
to hire a boat? I can take you to any port on the coast. Where are you headed?
All right.
again why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend.
We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
And damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's women
You're
on the
alive.
Throne.
I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? Not at all. That was as much a test of your abilities as it was your resolve. I wasn't sure your heart was in it, but you've proven me wrong, and I respect that. Now, if we're done being sentimental, it's time for you to take the oath. You can stick a sword through an Imperial any day you want, but that doesn't make you a Stormcloak. We're not just fighting Imperials. We're fighting to restore Skyrim to her glory and give her the king she deserves. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a heroine of the people, a true daughter of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Now you're one of us, which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvinjun, but if old King Borgas is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. All the more reason, then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
Does